guys, this is the hate speech. So, Marisha, could you just, because there is no wallpaper here. Okay, so this is our issue, hate speech. Hate speech exists because there is some reasons. So, we have here the reason. Why the hate speech exists? Why the people hate people? Why the people hate another nation, another color of skin, another religion, etc., etc. There is some reason, and this hate also have some effects. And in your team, you need to draw this tree and think about the reason why the people hate. And what is the effect of this hate? We are creating something like a mind map. The mind map is maybe easier for you who already know the methods, which is the mind map. Okay, there is a few people. As you know, it's not like, for example, we can to make these things visible, like people eating meat. What is the reason? Because there is animal, there is like the tradition in some cuisine, and what is the effect? We need to produce much more meat all the time. Yes. Yeah? So this is the example to show you how this tree can works. It seems that you are not sure if you understand, so please ask me the question that I am sure that you understand the task. What is the task?
Wait, should we find the reasons and the effects of the hate speech? Both the reasons and the effects.
Yes.
Should we ask people about this? Or
no, first you need to create by yourself what you think.
Okay.
And the questionnaire, it will be next part of the activity. Now you need to, based on your experience, based on your knowledge, based on your observation, need to create this tree.
Everyone's like,
Marisha, you see the same picture? They understand or not?
You look like you're so confused that you know
what. Why you are confused? Like, explain us. What is the problem?
There is no problem.
We are just too early